thing that strikes me is we went from downtimes with our own server that were hours long to downtimes, we still have them with the cloud, but they're minutes long. That's a big difference to me.